Hello there, welcome to my channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you guys how I make my cough syrup for cold, and I always use this recipe for myself and my kids, and it has been working amazing. So I got to share it with you, especially with the outbreak of the coronavirus. This can help you because it's going to strengthen your immune system. So quickly, the ingredients we need for this syrup: you need fresh garlic, ginger. If you do not have fresh ginger, you can also use ginger powder, but please make sure it's organic. Make sure it is ginger powder, because when you buy from the shop, you are never too sure of what you buy. Of course, you need your honey and your lemon. I know with this virus out there, the world is so still. Everybody's quiet, and in our quietness we can have the fear factor. So I just want to encourage us as Christians, as children of God, not to have fear, and because the word of God is our shield, and in there we have so many promises and he never fails. So I will just want us to look at 2 Chronicles chapter 7, 13 to 14. That we are covered under the promises of Psalms 91 as well. And if this could help you, I want you to focus on Psalms 91 verses 10 to 11.